This is where I settled down. I thought I'd die an old man back in my hometown. They gave me a plot of land, me and some other men, for a job well done. There's a big white house, it's on the hill just up the road. Inside he cried the day they brought me home. They folded up the flag, told my mom and dad, proud of yourself. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best of company. I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace, one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. I remember Daddy brought me here when I was 8. We searched all day to find out where my granddad lay. When we finally found that cross, he said, "Son, this is what it cost to keep us free." Now here I am, 1,000 stones away from him. He recognized me on the first day I came in, and he gave me a chill when he clicked his heels. Peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm